This is the second in a series of video tutorials for Luminos, Astronomy for iOS. If you're new to Luminos, make sure to check out the first video on exploring the interface. In this tutorial, we'll focus on the detail views available for every object in the app, as well as the actions you can take to interact with them. Every object in Luminos has a detail view which you can access in two ways. First, you can navigate to an object through the browser control, which will also select it. Note that a selected object is indicated with a different text color and a highlight flare or crosshair in the sky view, and also with an action bar in the information display. When an object is selected, you can also tap the I button in that action bar to bring up the detail view. Whenever you're in a detail view, you can navigate back through categories using the button in the upper left corner. The detail view is divided into a number of sections corresponding to the type of object selected. All objects will have a general characteristics section and an action section, but most types will include other sections too. The general section has the most common characteristics, and you can choose either a basic or advanced display to get additional coordinates and data. At the bottom of the general section is a graphic with today's rise, transit, and set times for your selection. Most objects will have additional pages of information, indicated by the paging control at the bottom of the view. To see these pages, swipe left and right, or tap the buttons in the page indicator. Many objects have detailed articles about them, as well as pages covering more specific characteristics, such as the gravity and orbit times for planets. If an object has any sub-elements, such as a planet's moons, they will be listed in the final page, and also as a subsection on the main page. Every object has actions that can be triggered from within the detail view, or by tapping the same icons in the information display. Let's try them out. The first two actions are Center on Screen and Zoom In. Center on Screen will point your sky view directly at the object and start tracking its movement, while Zoom In will focus the field of view tightly on that object. The next action, View from Space, will put you in orbit around that object. The difference between Zoom In and View from Space is that Zoom In keeps your current location, while View from Space launches you towards the object. While viewing from space, you can move around an object by dragging across it. With many objects, you can even land on the surface. The next two actions, Add to List and Mark as Seen, will be covered in a later tutorial. Let's return to the detail view. The final sections in the detail view start with letting you add your own note to any object. Some objects will also show additional cross-references, such as a star which is a member of multiple star catalogs, articles from external sources, or instructions in the user's guide. There's a wealth of detail in Luminos. Get out there and start exploring.